remembering a story that a colleague, friend told recently about growing up and having music talent, growing up in a relatively bright background, and everyone in their school was entitled to, had the right to, 30 minutes with the music teacher. Other people in this school who had musical talent had time with the music teacher, had private lessons, had extra instruments, had parents who would get all sorts of tutors for them. And this teacher at this school said to this individual who didn't have any of that, I will spend 90 minutes with you because that's the only opportunity you get to build your talent.
Yep.
So in that example, what we're doing, again, I think that's a beautiful example of the difference between the work that we need to do to get to equality, i.e. treating everyone the same, versus equity, getting everyone to a point where they all have the opportunity to share their talent. So Sir John's really wise words and guidance to our global leaders on the call in terms of, well, you know what, go down the Financial Times, think through how you're going to market yourself. How many people get the chance to hear from someone like Sir John to get that guidance? And so I think there's something about us recognizing that we actually don't all have the same opportunities in terms of the grooming, the sponsoring, the mentorship, etc. And maybe we do need to treat people differently because we're starting from different positions.